So with regards to leg braces, the necessary evil of my life and a lot of people with CMT's lives, they help me to get through my average day. And the way that I always explain this to kids is that what CMT affects in your legs, CMT is a peripheral neuropathy, meaning it's only in the periphery, from my knees to my toes, from my elbows to my fingers. Those are the muscles that are directly affected because the nerves in those parts of my body are directly affected. So over time, those affected nerves cause weakness in the muscles. When normal footed people walk, their feet just go up and down. They pick up their foot and they put it down and they walk through their lives blissfully ignorant of how much effort that's taking because their brain is communicating with those muscles in the feet to lift up and their nerves are translating those messages clearly and with good speed. My brain is sending those messages clearly, but by the time they get to my feet, over time, they're getting there slower and less clearly than in a healthy body. And over time, the muscles in my feet and ankles and lower legs get weaker and weaker to the point that when I was a little kid, without any braces or anything, I was running like lightning. And then when I was a teenager, I was running, but not running very well, but walking smooth. And now I'm a 52-year-old and I can't run. I walk fine, but not always very stable. So when I'm speaking, I always ask people to put their feet flat on the ground and to pivot their toes up, but keep your heel on the ground. And the muscle you're using when you pivot the front of your foot off the ground are the very muscles in my legs that are weak and don't have strength, don't work normally. As a result, my legs are thinner because of lack of muscle tone. And what I'll show you is me trying to lift my foot off the ground to pivot it up like I ask normal footed people to do. I'm gonna give it every bit of strength that I have. One, two, three. So you get a little bit of lateral motion, but nothing up, nothing off the ground. So when I lift up my leg, my foot hangs down. I can't lift it up at all. So when I'm walking, which I do at night, oftentimes without my braces, I lift my whole leg up and I have to kind of flop my feet down. The leg brace, called an ankle foot orthosis, AFO. This is one of a million different kinds of them, but this one works really well for me. What works for me doesn't work for everyone else and vice versa. So you have to find what works well for you. But as you can see, the AFO keeps your foot at a 90 degree angle. So that when I'm taking a step every moment of my day, this picks my foot up for me. I don't have to use the muscle tone that I don't have to try and lift my foot up. This automatically lifts my foot up. And so I'm walking through my day like that. So when I put this on and secure it to my shin, now, instead of having to struggle just to take one step, I lift up my foot and it's up already. I don't have to worry about foot drop because that doesn't let my foot drop. And then again, with the ease of shoes with new technology, it's so simple to put the shoe over the brace, which is so laughable because that is profound. That has never been that easy in my entire life. Zip.